awesome. Hi, people. Just coming in. The latecomers that only lined up 2 hours ago. Alright. It's like 11:50. Do you know where your children are? That's right, unborn. Are we ready? Okay, sugar, let's do it. Thank you, Senator Stevens of Alaska. I have sent many a thing through those tubes. I've also clawed my fair share of tubes. I hope he gets reelected because I really want to build a bridge to nowhere, too. All right. Now we're adjusting the mic levels in terms of physical dimensions. Okay.
Hello.
Yes. Okay. Now, the best thing about this panel is that you guys basically entertain yourselves somehow. Because we're pretty boring. So we have our, you know, our slideshow here made in PowerPoint. That gets us money, by the way. Wink. So, do you want to get started? Do we have anything to say? Is there anybody here who does not know what 4chan is? All right, everybody's Spartacus. Great. All right, yeah, you're Spartacus. All right, let's start it. This is why I failed out of community college. Like, I killed someone doing this. I had to give him surgery.
That's not it, that's
my office. Woo! Volume. Can you turn that up? Turn it up way loud. I want to party hard. Here's our video. Can't wait until later. Alright, yeah, I hope to be e-famous as in someday. Alright, so yes, 4chan is our website on the internet. You know, the internet that has tubes, it's a bunch of websites and like stuff.
The internet!
And basically it's an anonymous image board. But you, no, I can't believe you. You're gonna play like 5 copies of that video at the same time. This outside on the street, by the way. Alright. Okay. Now, to begin, we have a special word from the Reverend Andy Lemmy Caution, and he's going to talk to you for a minute. Yes, I am. We can change that, though.
They're still talking.
Snaps and I are going to have a good time today.
Yeah.
Thank you, Rob.
Okay, now I shut up.
Alright, so listen to him.
I'm Reverend Lemmy Caution, and I'd like to take a moment of your time tonight to speak about the Lord. Complained of this trap, but Moot proclaimed there are no girls on the interbutton.